Come here. Come here.
Hi. Oh, this is big for you, brother.
Come here. Come here.
Good boy.
Yeah, okay, there's the pose.
Strike the pose.
Let's turn this way. Maybe we have to do one more then because they're too cute. Jigaw's gonna be cute. Now this time Ralph gets to go first. Then Maggie. And then Jigaw. Yeah, cool baby. Okay, that's all.
Good, Ralph. And Jigaw too, Maggie.
Yeah.
Oh, good kids. Good kids. And did you walk off in the same way?
Uh-huh.
Well, Maggie doesn't have a leash most of the time.
I didn't have to put her on leash because I did the walk, not in the park.
Oh, okay.
And so we did the school walks.
Oh, okay.
And the pass walks. And if I saw another dog, which I rarely saw another dog. No, they did fine. I kept thinking in my mind, well, if I come across another dog, I guess I can put her on a leash too, but I don't know what's going to happen.
Modern.
Not on the mantle, straight ahead, but there's a mirror. Isn't that a mirror? On the mantle?
Oh, up there.
Yeah. But there's a TV on the built-in bookcase. Yeah. Now, I wonder what this is. Smoke shoes? Is that cool?
Is it a pastor?
Who's the director here?
Me.
Obviously, she is because you did that.
Whoops, sit. Don't jump up at it. I'm going down to you. Are you going to sit? get on there are great. Yeah.
Oh, I know.
Any place else you want to go?
Gary, are you going to talk?
I'm busy filming.
Are you coming to the gardens
or anything? Yeah.
Yeah? Huh? Yeah. I have one yes and one no.
Unless you want. Well, you're the tiebreaker. You can do whatever you want.
I think we should go.
And you guys agree on anything?
No.
That's why I didn't waste my time giving it a...
No, I'm making you guys decide.
Yeah, that guy. Yeah, the spotted.